Okay, again, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. This paper is referring on impacts of urbanization on climate change and vegetation phenology in Bucharest metropolitan areas. So, the first author is my colleague, Professor Dan Savastru. So, it's well known that urban vegetation is an essential issue in global warming and climate change. And during last decades, this urbanization became a very interesting variable because can affect climatic warming starting from local to global levels. And vegetation photosynthetic phenology is an important indicator, ecological sensitive indicator for seasonal and interannual changes in environmental conditions because it's related to rhythm of photosynthetic activity, seasonal behavior, and triggered by periodically changed environment. And the temporal shift of photosynthetic phenology is responsible of carbon balance of terrestrial ecosystem changes. And this vegetation phenologies within temperate zones like is Romania in Europe is acting during seasons in two cycles. Cycle one is spring and cycle two is autumn. And this vegetation phenology is a control tool for urban cooling, warming, and is very useful because it's providing information for future urban green space planning and mitigation of climate warming. Because do you see that without such urban green, a great cover of, we have very strong heat waves and heat island in large metropolitan areas, like we are feeling now in Izmir, very hot period. So this is very important to analyze and this study, this research was analyzing the response of urban vegetation phenology shifts due to climate variability and urbanization in Bucharest metropolitan area of its capital of Romania during 2002-2022. So, and for this, we used also time series MODIS Terra Aqua satellite data for analyzing air temperature and land surface temperature and other biophysical variables. And we use a large database and statistical and special regression analysis. As regarding vegetation indicators, we used normalized vegetation index, NDVI, and enhanced vegetation index, EVI, and net primary production, NPP, which captures the combined availability of urban parks, streets, trees, forest, and peri-urban agricultural areas. So, and an important parameter is leaf area index and photosynthetically active radiation indicators which are used to characterize the effects of meteorological variables and urbanization impacts. So, this land surface vegetation and its special temporal changes have a high impact on the radiation balance of the surface and of course affects land surface air temperature and land surface temperature. And also boundary layer structure of the atmosphere, which is characterized the height of the mixing ratio of in the air circulation. So these land cover changes are attributed to anthropogenic and natural factors, and this result also in land surface albedo parameter changes. Our test sites is Bucharest, capital of Romania. We can see Romania and Bucharest on this Europe map. This is satellite remote sensing image from Sentinel-2 satellite. And this is land cover classification. And our institute is just this point on the map. On the map, yes, is here, where is the Institute of Atomic Physics in Romania. So I shall present data sets which are which have been used for this study. I told air temperature 2 meter, height, relative air humidity, air pressure, wind speed, intensity and direction, and data provided by Modern Era Change Service, Climate Change Service, no, from Modern Era MERA 2, and also data from Copernicus Climate Change and Environmental Change data, and in situ data provided by Romanian Environmental Agency and National Administration Meteorology networks, and also time series data from MODISC from 2002-2022, and different products of MODISC satellite. And also because we studied the phenology, vegetation phenology, we used also GER-2260 spectroradiometer, additional data provided by Spectra Vista Corporation, and NV57 recognition and origin softwares. And methodology for flowchart of urban land cover changes mapping using satellite remote sensing data due to natural anthropogenic factors, including air pollution, is represented here. Methodology of digital interpretation, satellite data, collecting satellite data, geometric correction, contrast enhancement, masking, and a lot of other processing data and maps, statistics, so on. On this map, we realized this NDV changes map for Bucharest between 2000-2020, and on Landsat TM and ETM and all images. So, and other land change maps between this period from 2020 to 2007, 12, 17, and 22. So, and in this table, we provided urban change regarding urban change in city, main city area, and peri-urban changes. We can see decrease of vegetation was high percent, and mostly in peri-urban area, because some agricultural areas and some forested areas have been cut, and increase of buildings, and here accuracy of these changes and classification of the metropolitan area. Artificial areas means 33.6%, agricultural areas, natural areas, wetland areas and water, very few. And we represented the temporal patterns of land surface temperature day and night. Here is on day and NDVI vegetation index time series. We can see that is a good positive correlation, and also temporal variation of Modis Terra LST day and night during this period. Analysis here is per year, and air temperature variation of Bucharest metropolitan region between 1950 and 2020 from NOAA data. We can see that air temperature is increasing during the last years. Of course, there was a period in 1950 associated with also heat waves, very strong heat waves and drought in Europe, but in the last years these heat waves and air temperature was increasing much more in frame of this global warming. So, and here on this graph we represented temporal patterns of daily average MODIS leaf area index and photosynthetic aperture. Okay, and we can see these graphs. Okay, and what is interesting is the temporal pattern of net primary production during this period was decreased. We can see comparable with 2005, this was decreasing much more in 2007, when was recording a high heat wave in Romania, but not only in Romania, at the global level. And also this net primary production variable was decreasing associated with heat waves. And in 2002, 2007, 12, so on. And regarding this vegetation phenology per cycles, during cycle 1 spring and cycle 2 autumn, we recorded different parameters: mid green up, mid green down, maturity green up. These are the several phases, all are well correlated with air temperature and heat waves and droughts and so on. So, and we know that weather forecasting, different models can provide that future heat waves and the future air temperature will increase, as we can see between 2021 and 2050 here. Romania, we can see where is here. Anyway, in the next years, for 2071-2100, we can see that air temperature will increase much more with more than 3 degrees Celsius. That is a result of global warming. So, in this conclusion, this result shows that the response of vegetation phenology to urbanization level and climatic parameters variability has a distinct spatio-temporal difference across the urban and peri-urban areas. And the findings of this study also show that the land surface temperature anomalies are associated with urbanization induced by induced climate warming, especially during summer periods with heat waves and intensification of urban heat island phenomena. And these are impacting directly phenology shifts. And our results also support the hypothesis that urbanization produced significant differences in plant phenology in Bucharest metropolis and points to contrasting responses by different vegetation types. Also, differences were also observed for both end date and length of the growing season between vegetation types. This pattern showed great inter-annual variability. At the metropolitan scale, the urban thermal environment directly impacts vegetation phenology patterns, and climate warming, air pollution, and heat waves related drought events could become a major driver of large-scale urban vegetation dieback. Also, urban temperature, deciduous and broadleaf forests placed in Băneasa, Cernica, Brănești, Snagov areas will be affected by heat waves through significant disturbances. Since in the next decades, it is expected this climate change to trigger significant changes in urban vegetation phenology, air and land surface temperature, soil moisture, and by this urban ecosystem will be changed and altered. So these findings are very important in frame of global warming impact on ecosystems, urban ecosystems, and future urbanization. So thank you very much.
Thank you.